Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Nuggets. I am Akanksha and in this video I will talk about question number 3 from the lesson number 1, class 9, matter in our surrounding. So let's check the question first, but before that please don't forget to subscribe the channel Chemistry Nuggets and press the bell icon so that you will get the notification for new videos. So let's check the question. Question is, give reason for the following observations. So the A is, naphthalene balls disappear with time without leaving any solid. And the second is, you can get the smell of perfume sitting several meters away. So friends, for question number 1 or A, you know, naphthalene balls you have seen in your household things. It is used when we are putting woolen clothes in the trunk or somewhere. We will put naphthalene, the white balls. Those are called naphthalene balls. So mostly we saw that when we put it, it is this size, and when 1 year later when we put out that sweaters out, then we got that is very smaller in size or disappeared. What is that thing? What process is going on? That process of disappearance of naphthalene ball is called sublimation. Sublimation means when a solid is directly changed to the gaseous state without coming to the liquid state is called sublimation. So naphthalene ball, if we put in the air or just open, you can see slowly by the time it will become shorter. Short means the size will be smaller from the earlier. So why? Because of the air, the solid particles directly convert to the gaseous particle and it will blow away with the air. This is the process is called sublimation. Now, come to the question number 2 on B. B part is telling, we can get the smell of perfume sitting 7 meters away. So, as we know, perfume is a form of gas. It is in the cylinder, in the perfume bottle, you can see liquid. It is in the compressed form, pressurized form. The gas is filled in the container with pressure. So it is liquefied gas. When we press the perfume container, what happens? The liquid came out and suddenly that if the pressure is low, the liquid came out, it converts to the gaseous state. And the particles which are in the gaseous form, perfume particles, they spread so fastly because of the kinetic energy of gas is very very high. So if I am sitting in one corner of the room and I spray the perfume, the particles will blow away and it will move so fastly that by the end of the room, if some other person is standing, he will get the smell because the particle is set free to move anywhere. This is the quality for the gaseous particles. So these are two are the answers for the these simply easiest questions, and you need to understand for one first one the answer should be sublimation, and for second it will be gaseous state. That's all for today. In this video you learned two topics, so hope you guys understand. If you have doubt, you should ask me by writing a comment, and don't forget to subscribe the channel Chemistry Nuggets and press the bell icon so that you will get the notification for new videos. Thank you.